For I am the first and the last. I am the wife and the virgin. I am the mother and the daughter. I am she whose wedding is great, and I have not taken a husband. I am the bride and the bridegroom. I am senseless and I am wise. Greatnesses in some parts from the smallnesses. For the smallnesses are known from the greatnesses. I am the one who is honored and who is praised. I am knowledge and ignorance. Shame and boldness. I am shameless. I am ashamed. I am control and uncontrollable. I am strength and I am fear. I am war and peace. I am the substance and the one who has no substance. Hate my obedience and do not love my self-control. I am the union and the disillusion. I am she who exists in all fears and strength in trembling. I am she who is weak and I am well in a pleasant place. Silence that is incomprehensible, an idea whose remembrance is frequent. I am the voice whose sound is manifold, for I am the first and the last.